Air pollution is actually the addition of any harmful substances to the atmosphere. The increase in air pollution which occurs inside homes, schools, offices, even in the countryside. Consequently, there has been an increase in the death rate resulting from various diseases caused by air pollution, varying from breathing problems to lung cancer. Air pollution does not only affect people, but it also damages the whole ecological system in which plants and animals are harmed as well. Therefore, I would like to introduce 6 solutions to the problem. First of all, using public transportation can help to reduce carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. According to a report by mobbkc.com, general cars release about 200 grams of carbon dioxide per kilometer to the atmosphere. For example, in Bangkok, half all car combined runs 1 million cars, and each car is releasing carbon dioxide to the atmosphere about 2,000 tons per day. Cars require fuel to drive, such as petroleum and diesel. These fuels are derived from the combustion of organic matter, and this process produces harmful gases and a lot of smoke. As everyone knows, BTS SkyTrain and MRT are main public transportation in Bangkok, and they can take up to 30 to 50 passengers, whereas a private car can carry only 5 passengers at most. Therefore, if more people in Bangkok use public transportation, there will be fewer private cars on the roads, and less carbon dioxide will be emitted into the air and can reduce air pollution.
Secondly, try using clean renewable energy. There are many forms of such energy, such as solar energy, wind power, hydropower, and geothermal power. Solar energy refers to the energy we get from sunlight to generate electricity through solar panels. Besides, the sunlight can benefit people in other ways, such as water heating, house ventilation, drying, and pasteurization for cooking. Another form of clean renewable energy is wind power. The power is produced by fast-moving wind through wind turbines. Then the power will be sent to each household. Furthermore, the wind turbines can benefit farmers in mechanic form, such as grind the seed and pump water. Thirdly, hydropower is the electricity derived from the energy of falling water or fast running water. Finally, geothermal power is the power derived from the heat that is generated and stored underground. Renewable energy produces no pollution or greenhouse gas and produce about 30% more energy than fossil fuel use.
The government should control the releasing of air pollution from source by law. Thailand has many laws about air pollution to protect and treat the environment. The standard law is the Enhancement and Conservation of International Environmental Quality Act, British Era 2535. Firstly, the factory release dust or smoke that increase air pollution. So the factory owner must install equipment that decrease or eliminate bad air before release it into the environment. Secondly, the government official command factory owner that modify, develop, and repair equipment that change bad air into good air before release it into the atmosphere. Lastly, if factory uninstall air pollution eliminate system and release bad air into the environment more than standard, government official will punish factory owner by imprisonment 1 year or fine 100,000 baht on both of them.
The next solution is to promote reforestation in a community. Reforestation can help reduce air pollution since trees and plants have the ability to absorb air pollutants, including dust, carbon dioxide, and carbon monoxide in the transportation system and emit oxygen into the atmosphere. Trees can also absorb some heavy metals emitted by industrial factories into the air. A reforestation project can be a good idea because everyone can join it. People can join the project by register of the project website. For example, reforestation project by WWF and Forest Rehabilitation Office. Therefore, people have several ways to join the project. If they have more forests, then the forest could reduce air pollutant by the ability of trees that mentioned above. If air pollutants reduce, it would have a benefit to human and the community. For example, reduces the morbidity rate from airborne diseases and causes more clearer vision. Everyone can make a difference in the environment. Reforestation is an easy and excellent place to begin to change the world.
Another way to solve the air pollution is to legislate for controlling an emission. Prevention of pollution law is one of the most effective measures to solve the problem. But many people don't agree because it has a lot of process to become an applicable law. However, there are two reasons why I think pollution prevention law can solve the problem. The first reason is that pollution prevention law can enforce immediately. One of the biggest problems is that small people don't have an environmental awareness, especially industrial owners. Therefore, prevention of pollution law can control an emission from industrial factory. Example, industrial factory must install air pollution treatment system before let it out. And industrial owner should check your factory and industrial mechanical every year. If they are not aware of this problem, is not affect both of environment and public health. The second reason is that pollution prevention law is an appropriate measure to solve the problem because it has a standard punishment and be fair.
The last possible solution to this problem is reducing the use of material containing substance causing air pollution. At the present, technologies developed to make it easier. Containers such as plastic bags or steroid foam boxes have been invented to make it more easy. Convenient to carry goods when shopping. On the other hand, those containers can greatly result in serious air pollution because the material used in the manufacture of these containers are plastic and foam, which are the polymer of xylene. These compounds are synthesized from the monomer of styrene, which are solid. However, when this melt by heat, it will release toxic gases including styrene oxide and carbon dioxide. These gases can cause cancer. Therefore, we must reduce
the amount of these substances by reducing the use of products containing them. Example of biomaterial is baggage, which is used to make containers like boxes. Since baggage is a natural material, it is biodegradable and non-toxic. Such a metal is definitely good for environment.
In conclusion, air pollution has many big impacts on humans and the environment in several ways. It affects people's health, buildings and structures, and visibility. We therefore came up with some solutions to the problem. As mentioned earlier, use public transportation can help to reduce carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Use clean renewable energy. Use the law to resolve the problem of air pollution. Promote reforestation in a community. Raise people's awareness on the air pollution problem and reduce the use of material containing such substances causing the air pollution.
To reduce air pollution have several ways, but the way to reduce pollutants by yourself. Not only reduce air pollutants, but can also foster conscious on the people to be aware of the impact of the air pollution from human, which is sustainable solutions.